Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the bottom cover, battery, optical drive or optical drive dummy, hard disk drive assembly, or solid-state drive, wireless WAN module, wireless LAN module, modem module, top cover, system board, display panel assembly, display bezel, display panel, and left display panel hinge. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Peel back the metallic tape that secures the left wireless LAN and wireless WAN antenna transceivers to the display enclosure. Remove the left wireless LAN antenna, left wireless WAN antenna, and display panel cables from the routing channel and retention tape that secure them to the display enclosure. Remove the display panel cable from the adhesive that secures it to the webcam and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the webcam. Remove the display panel cable. Replacement. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the webcam and adhere it to the webcam. Route the display panel and left wireless LAN antenna and left wireless WAN antenna cables through the routing channel and retention tape on the display enclosure. Replace the metallic tape that secures the left wireless LAN and wireless WAN antenna transceivers to the display enclosure.